Kuminga, a couple pump fakes. And Looney keeping it alive. Come on, Looney. Another opportunity for Poole. And he drops in the three.
Just outworking. It's great to see Kuminga didn't forget how to pump fake inside.
Show up at 3 in the morning and then the end of a road trip. This is mental as well as physical as Poole hits another three.
That's a split action. The screener's defender is nowhere to be found.
Stay off the glass. And I think it's one where Kuminga and Looney, Kevon's like, hey, another big guy in here as Poole's hit three threes early.
If Jordan Poole can get hot, that really helps. Especially when you got this much firepower out. Just keep it close if you can.
Ty Jerome, the little floater. Chris Mullin was talking about that. Darrell Wright was talking about that. You were talking about that. And look at the Warriors playing the D, stringing some stops together.
Multiple efforts.
Poole, change of speed, and then floating it up and in.
He made Darius Garland fall asleep.
I really enjoy Kevin Love as a person, a player. And like you said, the role he has with his Cavs is just terrific. And he can still play.
He's embraced it.
PBJ with a three. But Mobley's got six. Warrior lead at five. Ty Jerome, little runner, and banking it home. Ty Jerome working on Neto. He likes that matchup. And Ty Jerome.
Defensively, Ty Jerome counter moves through the leg. A little dribble combination. You're going left. Oh, you're there. I got something else for you. Spin back towards the middle. Oh, he hit him with it too small. Okay.
Yeah, well, Ty Jerome's 3 inches taller than him.
He is
taller.
It's just a fact, I guess.
And Ty Jerome again.
Oh, he's got that little float, that push floater.
And you have the lead.
Yep.
Michael Green, three. What a game back for J. Mike in D.C. all the way around, and a win over the Wizards.
There you go. The Warriors are so thoughtful with things like this. And the fact that all those guys showed up, and as Jordan Poole knocks down a three, that defender hit behind that screen.
That'll be out in revert.
So you get this screen, and Kevon Looney kind of changes that angle.
Jordan Poole's got Mobley switched out on him. But Mobley's an excellent defender for a young guy. Ty Jerome, the show and go. He'll shoot the three and drop it in.
Ty Jerome knew how much time he had. That kind of dexterity, his size, is rare.
Jordan Poole dropping in a three again. The whole game. Don't settle for poor shots as Ty Jerome hits a three. Poole with Neto hounding him, shot clock at five. And Jordan puts on the brakes and drops in the jumper.
Took his time.
Yeah, but I'm not going to talk about if Cleveland doesn't have the night.
Exactly.
Because the Warriors are missing five guys.
Right.
Ty Jerome floating it up and in. Gaudy, 19-4 home record. The Warriors haven't beaten a winning team on the road all year. Lamb with a three. And the birthday boy's got nine. Ty Jerome attacking Mobley, but Garland recovered. And Ty Jerome, an elbow jumper.
That push shot.
Jerome on Garland again. Lamb, another three. Come on! Poole's got a 26-point night. And make it 28.
That's better.
But no Steph, no Clay, no Wiggins, no Draymond, no Iguodala, no Wiseman. No problem for Jordan Poole. He's got 30.
And you forget about just hunting someone down and checking somebody when that shot goes up, but you have to.
Poole down the lane, reversing it up and in. What a finish. Shot clock at 8. Warriors have nothing going right now. Ty Jerome at 3. A long 3. He caught it! Oh, man! Ty Jerome with 22.
What a sequence. They tied Jerome. The shot clock is running down. They didn't get a hand up, though. Ty Jerome, he's got some boldness. He's not afraid to knock down big shots. He did it there. The possession they have right here. We'll see if they can score and just make it a little tougher on Cleveland.
Oh! Steve Kerr! The ATO after the timeout. I don't think Steve Kerr can design an out-of-bounds play.
Well, it's Jordan Poole and the focus on him. Watch Jordan Poole come off and Mobley takes a step.